In one sense, we are living in the best of days, and in another sense, we are living in the worst of days.
Aduga, akoi bu sangyang gi matam dasu hingi nakalamada, adu nakalamada na akoi bu tiesto bugi matam dasu awa bugi matam dasu hingi.
We don't have to join with the evil of this world today.
Akoi na ngasi hujuk lai bapata basi ngasi akoi na pun bagi darkar oite.
Nor like Lot, the nephew of Abraham, who just got vexed with the evil of his times and did nothing.
Aduga Lot na Abraham gi nephew Lot na tau hikubu na phata basing aduda mahang na khangma ngam dadana wa dana laida basu kari su tau tau adu gumba atu sunate.
You have called us to be changers of things.
Aduga nahang na ekhoi bu hongtok na bagi dang ta missing adu gi dang da owen na kaubi bani.
You have called us to bring forth a love revolution.
Mudugan nahang na nusibagi revolution asida lagnan ba ikoy bukok topi bani.
Yes, on one hand, sin is increasing.
Mudugan nakana mudak paap asya sum hengkalai.
And on the other hand, your grace is much more abounding.
Mudugan nakala maromda nahagi thauzan su asuki mati yam kalai.
So we commit our lives into your hands.
Madamasi kita muda ikoy punsi asin nahagi kota sinazari.
Bless this time of meditation to our hearts.
Aduga sujiki haijabu matam ase ekoi thamoi the board pinabio.
Thank you for your word that creates.
Aduga nahaki sangkot pagi wahai kuding baki dong thagat sari.
Thank you for your word that revives.
Aduga ekoi amuk hana thawai the hanjal hanbi bugi thawai ge nokto so thagat sari.
Thank you for your word that heals.
Aduga nahaki anaba phanbi bugi thawai ge namuto so thagat sari.
Thank you for your word that restores us to paths of righteousness for your name's sake.
Ado naha ki mingida muta ekhoi bu dharma chemagi lambi da pusan bi bi tamta thagat sare.
So guide us, Lord.
Maramasena Prabhu naha ekhoi bu sing biyo.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Jesus Christ ming thai jare.
Amen.
Amen.
I'm so happy to be here this evening.
Aina ngasi nu tamna sida nokhoi bu loina jab se suki mate kharau jai.
I always want to come back again and again to Imphal.
Aina Imphal da han han lang ningi.
And come and see my father's sons and daughters and grandsons and granddaughters. You know, love is a great blessing. Love is a great gift. We must understand the blessings of love. When you understand the blessings of love, there is nothing like that. Now say this with me. Lord, I need you. Say it.
Lord,
and turn around and say, brother and sister, I need you. Very important. The more I understand that, and the more I walk in love, the more blessings I see coming into my life. The mind says, the fleshly carnal mind says, God is not good. Church is not good. Prayer Bible reading is boring. What is the use of having a relationship with this brother? It's all a waste. That's what the mind says. When I was a young boy, we had 4 or 5 services in the week. I said it's enough. I thought I'll go into the world and enjoy. But the wages of sin is death. Now I'm telling myself, I'm telling my mind, it is good to serve the Lord.
Aduga ishor bu seba ta bhay bisi khwai dagi han phabani.
It is good to love one another.
Aduga amaga amana nukshina bai se khwai dagi han phabani.
Here the psalm says, talks about unity. Very important. Sin separates. The Holy Spirit unites. At the Tower of Babel, sinners were joining together against the Lord, and they were building a tower with clay and bitumen. If rain came, the clay will be washed down. When the sun becomes hot, the bitumen will melt. Can you imagine this building if during rain it gets washed down and during sun, hot sunny days it melts down? Can you sit inside? So God scattered them. Our carnal minds refuse to understand God is good. Our carnal mind refuses to understand that love is good. When I see my parents, I praise God for the years they spent here. From my perspective, what I see, more than the love they gave you, you gave them more love. In 2004, when my father was admitted in RIMS,
RIMS
all 24 hours people were on the passage kneeling down and crying and crying and praying and crying and crying. We were all prepared for my father to go home. Even my mother was prepared to let my father go home. I couldn't see people crying 24 hours and praying for him. I said, Lord, if not for our sake, at least for these people who are crying, give his life back, I said. I think at the end of the day, or the sum total of life, with love, it's worth it. Yes, we need understanding. The light of God, when we receive it, makes us to understand that God is good. And when we receive the light of God, we also understand that love is also good. All of us have hatred and bitterness. Hebrews talks about the roots of bitterness. It starts with a seed. A small word. Or even a look. I looked at this brother. I smiled at him. He didn't smile at me. He's very proud. He doesn't like me. I'm showing love to him, he's not responding. A small seed. It becomes a root. And it begins to defile. It is so unseen. But it is so powerful. And it keeps growing on. Hebrews is for believers, for the church. The epistle has been written.
Aduga Hebrew gila asu sarsta thajer ba misi gi damukta ibane.
Before conversion,
kanbiyo phangdri mamang dadi.
We have different battles.
Akoi gi tongan tongan ba makal gi background lai.
But after conversion,
kanbiyo ba phangram matung dadi.
We have another set of battles.
Aduga atopa makal gi belen samasulai.
Battles of love.
Aduga atopa lanpam singlai. Aduga nusi bagi lanpam.
And God wants us to be victorious in that.
Aduga isona madugi matang aduga mai pahan ba pami.
Three things you must hold on here on earth.
Aduga pithribi asida koi na maram ohum masi se na paiga da bani.
1 Corinthians chapter 13.
Aduga aham koran thangi tarom do isho pandupta sum na hai.
The full chapter is on love.
Aduga chapter asima nusi bada lai bani.
But Paul concludes with that last verse.
Aduga Paul na ikon kon ba wahid askum na hai.
Hold on to faith.
Thaja bada se na payo.
Faith in God.
Isoda thaja ba.
True faith is proved in action.
Aduga asheng ba thaja ba hai basi thabak tagi utpani.
True faith is proved in love.
Aduga asheng ba thaja basi nusi bada prupta bani.
So what should you tell yourself?
Amara mesna ikhoi isamada karamaina hai.
I will love you.
Aina na ko nusi.
Because I have faith in God.
Maram di aina isorbu isorda thaja bala ibagini.
Faith in action is love.
Aduga thabak oina onthopa thaja bada nusi bani.
Faith also has the component of hope.
Aduga thaja basi da asa asisu yauri bani.
The Bible says love never fails.
Bible na somhai nuksi bana kedam de su failoi de.
We quickly give up on love.
Akoi na yam thuna nuksi bachek ta thato e.
So number one, you love the other person in faith.
Aduga yana badan hang na misa amabu thaja bada nuksi rabade.
Number two, you love in hope.
Aduga ani subdan hang na asagaloina na nuksi rabade.
Hope that the love that you have given will never go waste.
Adudi nuksina bugidam ta piri ba hope asa asi kedon da sumang balai roi.
Anything and everything will go waste.
Aduga khuding mak sing si aryam da mangki gani.
But the love you sow never goes waste.
Adu nahang na hunki ba nuksi bugi maru adudi kedon da sumang loi.
You hold on to it in hope.
Adu nahang na asa da madu but se na payo.
The definition of faith in Hebrews, he who comes to God must believe that he is.
Adudi isoda thajari ba maha thajar ba maha adona mon da thaja boloina na.
And that he is a rewarder.
Aduga maha asima mana pi bi bu ngamba misa adoni ha ba thaja ba geloina na.
Remember, there is a reward for faith.
Aduga thaja ba gi da makta nusi ba gi da makta ai khoi da mana adolai bani.
Yes, prize adolai bani. There is reward for love.
Aduga nusi bagi kita mukta mana aduga prize adu lai bani.
See, the Holy Spirit invites us to reason.
Aduga athawaya semuna ikoye subu amukahana hogolak na ba kangkalak na ba duhai bani.
So when you serve another person,
na koye na kanabu ambu sebata matamda.
When you love another person,
na na to apa misa bu nusi bu matamda.
Number one,
yahana anbada.
You've done your duty.
Na 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 kit ithaudang taukre.
Number two,
ani subada,
it pleases God.
Masine isobu supiala le.
Number three,
ahum subada,
you get your reward.
Nahaki mana ado pankre, reward pankre.
We have gold merchants in South India. We have gold merchants in South India.
Ah, koi South India da sana lalonba gold merchants ing lai.
I don't know who does it here. Very stingy they'll be.
Aduga mukhoi siam likpa missing ni.
Very very stingy.
Mukhoi siam likpa ni.
They will do nothing without a gain.
Aduga mukhoi na atong bayaw dona kari su thabam da tauroi.
We have some humorous stories. I don't have time for that. They will do nothing without gain.
Mukhoi na atong bayaw dona thabam da su tauroi.
Always keep telling yourself.
Matam su pada isada sum hai biyo.
To love God is good for me.
Aduga isobu nuksi bahai bisi aigi damakta apa ba amane.
To continue in love with my brother and sister is good for me.
Adoga aigi brothers and sisters sisters nushiduna laibai bisi aigi damta apa bane
and rejoice in it.
Adoga maduda haragada bane.
Yes, he who comes to God must believe that he is and must believe in the reward that he is going to give you.
Ado isor bo thajab adona mahaku isor ni haibo thajab loiran lakada bani ama mahagna mana singdu pibi bonga mani haibis thajagada bani.
I'm also like a gold merchant.
Aisu sana lalwan ma misa ama gumani.
I do nothing without a reward.
Aina karisu mana yaudana tongjaba yaudana karisu taudi.
And I understand when we love others that brings the greatest reward.
Adoga aina asmaina khangi madudi aina to pasung nusiwa matamda aingwa asauba mana reward adulai.
Nicodemus came by night and was speaking to Jesus.
Adoga Nicodemus ne nungdangda atana Jesus da wari sarami.
He couldn't understand earthly spiritual things.
Mahangna tasengna mang thawai goi ba sing adu bhap tabang amamde.
There are heavenly spiritual things.
Adu thawai sarga goi ba thawai goi ba sing adu lai.
That's what I understand.
Nasima ekoina bhap tabani
khang gospel
khang jabani.
Because Jesus told Nicodemus,
Manam ji jisuna Nicodemus ta asumna hairami.
You are a teacher of the law.
Nahaksi shastra gi wajani.
And you don't understand this.
ಅದು ನಹಾಂಗ್ನ ಮಸಿಬು ಖಂಗ್ದಬರ
ವರ್ಸ್ 12
ತರ ನಿತೋ ಸುಬ ಪದದ ಜಾನ್ ಅಹುಂಗಿ
ಜಾನ್ 3:12 ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಯು ಅರ್ಥ್ಲಿ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಯು ಬಿಲೀವ್ ನಾಟ್ ಹೌ ಶಲ್ ಯು ಬಿಲೀವ್ ಇಫ್ ಐ ಟೆಲ್ ಯು ಹೆವೆನ್ಲಿ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್
ಜಾನ್ ಅಹುಂಗಿ ತರ ನಿತೋಯ್ ತೈಬಂಗ್ ಪಾಂದ ತೌಬ ಥಬಕ್ ನಖೋಯ್ದ ಐನ ತಕ್ಪಿರಬದು ನಕೋಯ್ನ ಥಾಜದ್ರಬದಿ ಸಗ್ರದದ ವ ಥಬಕ್ ನಕೋಯ್ದ ಐನ ತಕ್ಪಿರಬದಿ ನಕೋಯ್ನ ಕರಮ್ನ ಥಾಜಗದಗೆ.
ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಪಿರಿಚುವಲ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ಅರ್ತ್ ಆರ್ ಯು ಕಾಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಅರ್ತ್ಲಿ ಸ್ಪಿರಿಚುವಲ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಹೆವನ್ಲಿ ಸ್ಪಿರಿಚುವಲ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್.
ಅದೇ ಅಸಮಾಯನ ಖಂಡಿಯು ಅದೇ ಪೃಥ್ವಿದ ಒಯ್ಬ ಥವಾಯಿಗೆ ಥಬಕ್ ಸಿಂಗ್ ತೌಬ ಅದುಸು ಲೈ ತೈಗುಮಸು ಸ್ವರ್ಗದಸು ಒಯ್ಬ ಥವಾಯಿಗೆ ಒಯ್ಬ ಥಬಕ್ ಸಿಂಗ್ ಲೈ.
ಲವ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ spiritual earthly gift which adoga, you need to understand
adoga ikoina bhap tabang ambada nushi bhai basima prithvi da oiba thawai oiba thab adoni.
It can be between a husband and wife
masima husband and wife ki marak to oiba ai,
or I think it must increase between a husband and wife
aduna traga husband and wife ki marak to madu hen hengala po ai.
It needs to increase between parents and children
adoma masina hai badi mama pasinga masa singi marak to nushi basi hengala na bani.
It needs to increase in the body of Christ
masina Christ gi hakchang kaya ta hengalangna bani,
and it needs to increase everywhere wherever we go
mara masina ikoina saliba mapham khuding da nusi basi mapham sing jude hengalna bani.
When there is the lack of love with God, for God and in God
adu ikoi isor da isorom da ikoi nusi basi wat pa matam da,
that results in the lack of love between human beings
masina misige marakta nusibasi hantarae walale.
Adam wrote the first love song before he fell into sin.
Adamna nusibagi isayasi mahana papta dr mamanda phajana irami.
But when sin came
adu papa chek lang matam dadi,
he began to accuse his wife
adu mahangna mahaki nupiba maran siba horae.
He became angry with his wife
mahangna mahaki nupiba saurami,
and angry with God who gave him his wife
aduga aduga mahaki nupi piri isora dubusu mana saurami.
Please understand, anger is the most foolish thing that can ever happen to any one of us
adudi masima khangbi madudi saubai basi mi amada thokpa khwaide gena apang bagi thaba amane.
Many years ago I went to late Mrs. Daniel, the mother of Brother Joshua Daniel
aduga aina sahi kya ki mamang da Mrs. N. Daniel Brother Joshua Daniel ki mamada sasarami.
She reminded me, Danny, the Bible says that anger rests in the bosom of a fool, she said.
Aduma na samay hai me Danny asawa hai basi apang mambi ki thamoi da lai hai na mahan hai rami.
If you are harboring anger
nang na asawa basi na ki thamoi da lai rabadi,
rightfully or wrongfully
sumno wai bi ai lano wai bi ai,
that's what the word of God calls us
masima isori wahai na hairi ba aduni.
But when the wisdom of God takes us over
adugi isori loksinga sena koi bo lakma matam dadi,
The love of God flushes the anger away.
ಅದು ಈಶ್ವರಿಯ ನುಸಿಬದನ್ನು ಅಸಾಬದು ತಾಂತೋಕಿ ಲೋಕೋಕಿ.
Yes, walking in love is a great blessing for every one of us.
ಅದದಿ ನುಸಿಬದ ಚರ್ಪೈಸ್ ಮೀ ಖುದಿ ಮಗ್ಗಿ ದಮಕ್ತ ಅಸೋಬ ಬೋರ್ನಿ.
Hebrews last chapter, 13th chapter.
Hebrew ki tarham desho pandup akwan ma pandup ta sum nahai.
And the first verse says,
ahan ba padana sum nahai.
Let brotherly love continue.
Adodi masibna go be nusibasi asum laisano.
The Bible also talks about peace in two places.
Ado Bible na ingtha basi matang da mapham ani daso asum nahai.
Number one, run after peace, chase peace like a hunter who chases his game.
Adodi sadan ba amana mahagi sa phananu tan ba adugumna nungsib asibu masibu phangna ba tanau.
Go get it.
Madubu chatana law.
Number two, retain it.
Adu ani subda madubu mahandana thamo.
Seek peace or love and pursue it.
Aduga nung aduga ingtha bodu thiu amadi madubu phangnan ba hanau.
Seek peace and ensue it, preserve it.
Aduga ingtha bodu thiu amasu madubu mahandana thamo.
It is very important, dear brothers and sisters.
Maro aduga nusiba brothers sisters in masimu ya maroi ba mani.
Matthew 24, Jesus says, in the last days iniquity shall abound and the love of many will wax cold.
Aduga Matthew ki kumri suba pandup da Jesus na asam hai aroiba matam da pap asum hengal kani aduga nusi basi asum hantar kani.
That is one side.
Masin nakalama dani.
On the other, the word of God says, where sin abounded, grace did much more abound.
Atopa nakalama da sumai hai pap yamama pham da thaujan su yam yam khalai.
I think there can be three types of people.
Adu aina samay thajai mi makal hom lai.
One who go outright into evil, hatred, vengeance and bitterness.
Adu nakalam da misak khara na tugachaba amadi laman khumarom da sale.
Second is the group of people who are like a lot, sit down and say, this is bad, that is bad, this brother is bad, that sister is bad, everybody is bad. You sit and complain and criticize and gripe about everything all
aduga,
the time.
Aduga anisu makhal ki mi asina lord kom na akoi ba leiba mi singa su phatte makoi achoba taude lana tawi haiduna maran siduna adu criticize tauduna lai.
Third group is the ones who rise up and change the situation.
Aduga ohom suba group aduna di dharma chenba achumba da kakatuna atei singbu su pusalakna ban aduni o phibam singdu hongan ba duni.
God wants us to grow in love.
ಈಶ್ವರನ ಯುಕ್ತ ನುಸಿಬದ ಹೆನ ಸಖೊಟ್ಟ ಪಾಮಿ.
ಅಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ರೆಸ್ಪಾನ್ಸಿಬಿಲಿಟಿ ದಟ್ ಗಾಡ್ ಹಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಅಸ್.
ಅದು ಅಖೋಯ್ದ ಪಿಬಿರೆವ ಈಶ್ವರನ ಪಿಬ ಇಥೌದಾಂಗದದಿ.
ವೆನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ವೇರ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್
ನೋಕೆ ಅಂಗಾಂಗ್ ಸಿಂಗ್ ಪಿಗೆ ಮತಂದ
5 ಇಯರ್ಸ್ 4 ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ 7 ಇಯರ್ಸ್
ಅದು ಚಹಿ ಮಂಗ ತರೆತ್ ಅಸುಮ್ ಸರಕು ಮತಂದ.
ವೆನ್ ಬೋತ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ಮದರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಫಾದರ್ ವೆಂಟ್ ಔಟ್
ಅದು ಮಮಾಂ ಪ ಅನಿನ ಸಾಥೋಕು ಮತಂದ.
When you left the children at home,
aduga anganga si yumda thamma tamda,
what will you tell them?
Adu mohina kari hai,
mummy and daddy will be back, don't fight.
Aduga ima ipa halakani makoi nakoi khana gano.
Anyone who has not said that, please lift up your hands.
Aduga nakoi hai da mi sindu ko thanga piyo.
Yeah,
asing magni.
That's exactly what the Holy Spirit is even telling Brother Kuber and Danny.
ಅದು ಮಸಿ ಮಥವಾಯ್ ಸಿಂಗ್ ಮನಸ್ಸು ಬ್ರದರ್ ಕುಬೆ ಐಗೆ ಮರಕ್ತ ಅಸುಮ್ನ ಹೈರಿ.
ಜಾನ್ಸ್ ಗಾಸ್ಪಲ್ ಚಾಪ್ಟರ್ 17
ಜೋನ್ ಗೆ ತರ ಅತ್ಯ ಶುಭ ಪಂದುಪ್ತ
ಇನ್ ವರ್ಸ್ 21
ಅದು ಕುಮಾರ್ ಥೋಯ್ ಶುಭ ಪದ್ದದ
ಹಿ ಸೆಡ್ ಫಾದರ್ ಲೆಟ್ ನಾಟ್ ಮೈ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಬಿ ಫೈಟಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ವನ್ ಅನದರ್
ಅದು ದಿ ಐಗೆ ಇಸಾ ಸಿಗಸಿ ಅಮಗ ಅಮಗ ಖನಾ ದಬ ಒಹೆನ್ ಬಿಯೋ
ಬಟ್ ಮೇ ದೇ ಬಿ ಒನ್
ಅದು ಮಕ್ಕೋಯ್ ಬು ಅಮಗ ಕಕ್ತ ಒಹೆನ್ ಬಿಯೋ.
ಜಾನ್ಸ್ ಗಾಸ್ಪಲ್ 17 ಅಂಡ್ 21
ಅದು ಜೋನ್ ತರಾತ್ರಕ್ಕೆ ಕುಮಾರ್ ಹೋಯ್ದ
ದಟ್ ದೇ ಆಲ್ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಒನ್
ಮದುರಮ್ ದಿ ಮಕ್ವೈ ಶಿಕ್ಷೆ ಅಮ್ಮ ಕಕ್ತ ಒಯ್ನ ಬನಿ
ಎಸ್ ದೌ ಫಾದರ್ ಆರ್ ಇನ್ ಮೀ
ಅದು ಇಪ ನಹಕ ಐಗ ಅಮ್ಮ ಕಕ್ತ ಒಯ್ಬ ಗಮ್ನ
ಅಂಡ್ ಐ ಇನ್ ದಿ
ಅದು ಐನ ನೋವಂದ ಲೈಬ ಗಮ್ನ
ದಟ್ ದೇ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಒನ್ ಇನ್ ಅಸ್
ಅದು ದಿ ಮಕ್ವೈ ಕುದಿ ಮಕ್ಷೆ ಅಕ್ವೈದ ಅಮ್ಮ ಕಕ್ತ ಒಯ್ನ ಒಯ್ನ ಬನಿ
ದಟ್ ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಮೇ ಬಿಲೀವ್ ದಟ್ ದೌ ಹಸ್ ಸೆಂಟ್ ಮೀ
ಅದು ದಿ ಪೃಥ್ವೀ ತೈವಂ ಪಾಲಿಸಿನ ನಹಕ್ ನಹ ತೈವಂ ಪಾಲಿಸಿನ ನಹಕ್ ನ ಐಬು ಥಾರಕ್ ಪನಿ ಹೈಬಸಿ ಥಾಜನ ನ ಬನಿ
we need a revival of love in the last days.
Aduga akoi aroiba matam sida akoi na nusi bada revival ase dhaka oibani.
Yes, we are living in the last days.
Akoi aroiba matam singda lairi.
Yes, everybody's love is going down.
Adu mi kudinge nusi bada sum handarai.
But you and I make a conscious decision and a choice to increase our love.
Adu naha maso ainadi nusi bada sida herna pangal kankha na ba henka na ba adu oiga davani.
Instead of praying, Lord, please help me,
aduga oh prabhu aibu pangbiyo na haija bogi mahotta,
it is better that we make a decision
adudi machine hena phaba adudi akoina ware lobo do sine
to act and move forward
akoina manglom da sanction baduni.
We need a revival of love in the last days
aduga akoina ihan han bada revival asima nu asir dharka oibuni.
It needs to start with every one of the me here
aduga kudimma singsi aiwan da asi asi dagi hoba dhaka oibani.
Remember, there are great blessings in love
aduga ningsing bio nuksi basid asoba bor phangbani.
It might cost us a little ego
aduga machine aiwan da aigi ego da khara sokoyai.
It might cost us a little pride
aduga mahaki aigi chautok sab su khara thadok payai.
Remember, when you love,
ningsing biun hana nuksi matamda,
number 1 you do your duty
na nana ki ithau dando tawre,
number 2 your master is pleased
adu ani suda na ki master do na ko pen bire,
number 3 you receive your reward
adu ohm suda na na ki mana adu phange.
God wants love to continue from generation to generation.
Isona nusibasi miron miron da so makasa thabodo pamani.
The life of David has been a great inspiration and encouragement to me.
Aduga David ki punsiya sina iwanda thawai the instant be amadi aibu pungiyam thogot be amani.
And that is why he became the man after God's own heart.
Maramasidam mahaksi mahaksi isorgi thamoi mak laiba misal adu oirami.
For some of us, when prosperity comes,
akoi kharama gi damak tadi chaukhat pa chesum lak matam da
marang kar lak goes down. Love for God goes down
adu ga iswar bu nusi ba chesum hanthara e.
Love for others goes down
atai sumu nusi ba chesum hanthara e.
So I think it is better certain children of God always live poor.
Maramasina isori masa kharadi matam chupata lairan leibasi hena darka oi bani.
It is better that some children of God don't have money in their hands at all
adadi isori masa kharadi mokoi gi khutta paisa leita basi hena pha bani.
It is very sad, but it is true
aduga masi awab awab ni adu masi muksum bani.
But here David, he became big
mahaksi asobo erakre,
but his love for God increased
adu mahang na isor bunu si bese hen hengalami.
The higher God took David
adu ga isor na David pu wang na thangapogi mati,
the greater he began to love God
mahang na isor bu hen na nusi ba horaklami.
And the higher and more powerful God made him
isor na mahang bu hen na pangal kalhan matamda,
the more he began to love his enemies
mahang na mahaki enemies bu hen na nusi ba helami.
Some people get money and power and we could misuse it and abuse it
aduga mikhra di mokoina sentum amadi power pangalai matam da mahangna pangal sing do lan si janai.
But David said
adu David na sum nai,
Lord, I was a shepherd boy
oh prabhu aisi yausen am oiram bani.
I can never forget that
aina kedong de sum asubo kaotho pangam loi.
I was an ordinary shepherd boy
aisi isam samba yausen am ani.
My father kicked me out
aduga aigi ipana aibu madudai khantok pi bani.
My brothers kicked me out
aduga aigi isilnaushan aibu intok pi.
They said I'm a useless fellow, go and tend the sheep, they said.
Ad moin hai aisi kana davamini yauselo so adan hairami.
You made me the king
nang na aibu ning thowen bire.
And every time he sat in his palace
matam chupada mahana konungda laiba matamda,
every time he was in his room, his house built out of cedar wood
aduga mahaki yum mahangna cedar ugi yum da lai matamda.
It made him feel so bad that the presence of God was in the tents, whereas this shepherd boy suddenly became a king, is living in a palace made out of cedar wood
aduga yau shenbo oreba misa nipama sa aduna khangoda ni tho wara poda cedar ugi yum da lai dogma sung isorgi ag adudi tenta lai.
And he said, oh Lord, I want to build a house for you.
Mahana sama hai prabhu aina nahaki damukta ningna sangama saningi.
God said no.
ಇಸೋನ ಹಾಯ್ ಸಾಗನು
ಓಕೆ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ಐಲ್ ಪುಟ್ ದ ಮನಿ ಇನ್ ಮೈ ಪಾಕೆಟ್ ಅಂತ
ಅದು ಮಹಾನ್ ಹೈಬೈ ಎಂ ಫರೆ ಅದುದಿ ಪೈಸಾ ಸೇ ಫಿರ್ ಖೌ ಧಾಪ್ಸ ಲಗೆ
ನೋ ನೋ ದಟ್ ಲವ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಗ್ರಾಟಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ ಕುಡ್ ನೆವರ್ ಬಿ ಸಬ್ಡ್ಯೂಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಡೇವಿಡ್
ಅದು ದೇವಿಡ್ ಕಿ ಥಮೋಯ್ ದ ಮಹಾಕಿ ನುಸಿಬಾ ಮದಿ ತವಿ ಮಲ್ ಖಂಗ ಬಾ ಅಸಿ ಕೆದು ಮದಿ ಸುಮು ಥರ್ ಪಯಾರಂ
ದೇ ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ ಸೋ ಸ್ಯಾಡ್ ದಟ್ ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಅನ್ ಆಪರ್ಚುನಿಟಿ ಟು ಬಿಲ್ಡ್ ದ ಹೌಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಗಾಡ್
ಅದು ಮಹಾಂಗ್ ನ ಇಸೋಗಿ ನಿನ ಸಂದು ಸಾನೋಬಿ ದಮ್ದು ಖುದೋಗ್ ಸಾಬ ಪೀದ ಫಂಗದಬಗಿ ದಮ್ಗ ತ ನುಗೈರಂ ದೇ
ಹಿ ಸೆಡ್ ಗಾಡ್ ಇಫ್ ಈವನ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಡೋಂಟ್ ಗಿವ್ ಮೀ ದ ಪರ್ಮಿಷನ್ ಟು ಬಿಲ್ಡ್ ದ ಹೌಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಗಾಡ್ ಅಟ್ ಲೀಸ್ಟ್ ಐಲ್ ಗ್ಯಾದರ್ ಸಮ್ ಗೋಲ್ಡ್ ಸಮ್ ಸಿಲ್ವರ್ ಸಮ್ ಸೀಡರ್ ವುಡ್ some stones and gather some money and give it to my son so that he could build the house
the mahanas mahai nang na ingonda sabi ayaba mag pibi drabasu aina sana lupa amadi sedar gi using asi sanan mai singji thorang tar ga ai isan lupa da piram ge
that moved the heart of god
maduna isori thamo edu leng halami
it was that one statement which david said that god said okay your generation shall never cease and in your lineage will the messiah come
aduga maram adugi bhai adugi damta isona pembibol oina na nahaki charon sron se kedo hoy de su lo manai roi amasu maduda kanbiba mapu adu nahaki charon sron lakani hairami
isn't that amazing
masima akwan natra
you love god
nane sobu nu si jai
you get a million time reward for yourself
andahna sam kyara hanan nahaku isona manapi bi kre
2 Samuel chapter 9 and verse 1
adu anisova samuel gi mapan yamada
he was asking himself is there any descendant of Jonathan any descendant in the family of Saul for whom I could show some kindness
2 Samuel chapter 9 and verse 1 Jonathan gi macha aising aina nuksi bu utpaya ba kana leiri ena man hairami
let this heart never cease us
adu akoi ಅದು ಅಕೋಯಿ ಥಮೈಸಿ ಕೆದಮೈದ ಸು ಲೇಪಕಕ್ ವೈಗುಂಸಿ
ಟು ಲವ್ ಗಾಡ್
ಇಸೋಬ ನುಕ್ಸಿಬಗಿ ನಮ
ಅಂಡ್ ಟು ಲವ್ ಅದರ್ಸ್
ಅತೈಸಿ ಮುನುಕ್ಸಿಬಜಿ ಹಂತಗುಂಸಿ
ಶಲ್ ಐ ಟೆಲ್ ಯು ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ಪ್ಯಾಶನ್ ಇನ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್ ವೆದರ್ ಹಿ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಚೈಲ್ಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಗಾಡ್ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್
ಅದು ಮಸಿ ಇಸೋರಿ ಮಸಾ ವೈಬಯೈ ವೈದಬಯೈ ತೈ ಮಸು ಮ್ಯುವೈಬಗಿ ದಮತ ಮಸಿ ಖೈದ ಕೆನ ಮರುವೈ ಕರ್ಬ ಅಹುವ ಮನೆ
ಇನ್ ದಿ ಲೇಟ್ 80s ಅಂಡ್ ಅರ್ಲಿ 90s ವೆನೆವರ್ ಐ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಟು ಗೋ ಟು ಡೆಲ್ಲಿ The house of Indira Gandhi, number 1, Safdarjung Road, has been transformed into a museum. So I used to go and visit that house.
That was 1990. Indira Gandhi, you must see museum on Olami.
Her father, she, they're all Brahmins. Her father, they're all Kashmiri. There is a statement which her father had told her. I think she's written it down there.
Aduga mahaki ipana hairamba adu mahana ithoa thambo erangwani.
The greatest joy, the greatest pleasure that any human being can find in life is to make another human being happy.
Adudi mi amana khaide hena phaba makhal gi phangjaba adu harau jaba adudi atopa misa ambo harawan basini.
It's a basic human passion.
ಮಸಿಮ ಮಿವೈ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಖಾಯ್ದು ಏನ ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ಒಯ್ಬ ಅದುನಿ
ಸಿ ಜೀಸಸ್ ಲುಕ್ಡ್ ಅಟ್ ಜೂಡಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೆಡ್ ಇಟ್ ವುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಬೀನ್ ಬೆಟರ್ ಇಫ್ ಹಿ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬೀನ್ ಬೋರ್ನ್
ಅದು ಜೀಸುನ ಜುದಾಸ್ತ ಯಂಗಗ ಹೈರಂಬಯ ನಾಕ್ಸಿ ಪೋಮ್ ದಬನ ಹೇನ ಫಬನಿ
ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಸೇ ದ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಅ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಸ್ಲೈಡರ್ ಇಸ್ ವರ್ಸ್ ದನ್ ಅ ಹೀದನ್
ಅದು ಅಸುಮೈ ಮೀ ಕ್ಯಾನ ಹೈ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಸ್ಲೈಡರ್ ಅಮಸಿ ಇಸೋನಿಂಗ್ ದಬ ಅಮದಗ ಹೇನ ಫತವನಿ
ವೆನ್ ಅವರ್ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ಕೋಲ್ಡ್
ಅಕೋಯಿ ಥಮೋಯಿ ಇಂಥ ಮತಮದ
ಇನ್ ಒನ್ ಸೆನ್ಸ್ ವೆನ್ ವಿ ಬಿಕಮ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಜುಡಸ್
ಅದು ನಕಲ ಮದ ಕೋಯಿ ಜುದಾ ಗುಂಬ ಓಯ್
Love for God comes down.
Isor budu sibasi hantarai.
Yes. Love for God comes down and the love for others comes down.
Adu ateesmu nusibadu hantarai.
Lastly, 1 Peter chapter 4 and verse 8. We'll read together and close.
Hanba Peter gi mariswa pandupta.
1 Peter 4. 1 Peter 4. 1 Peter. 1 Peter chapter 4. And verse 8 and 9. We'll all read together. Above all things, have fervent charity among yourselves. For charity shall cover the multitude. Use hospitality one to another without grudging. Let us pray.
Yeah, group prayer.
Okay. Father, we thank you for your word. The greatest blessing is the gift of salvation.
Aduga khwaide hena cha uba bor adudi aran ko ba masini.
That gives us a ticket to heaven.
Masina ikhoi bu sargada pobi.
And the second greatest gift is love.
Adu ani so makhal gi khwaide hena cha uba de nung si bani.
Which makes our life here on earth a heaven.
Aduga masina ikhoi bu prithvi gi punsi asida sarga gi punsi ohelle.
Father, we thank you for your love.
Ipai sornha ki nusi basi tamta na botha gatsare.
May we understand the Father heart of God.
Ado ekoi na ipai sorgi pugninga do ekoi khangbanga manbio.
He came to his own and his own received him not.
Ado ga mahang na mahaki misingi marktala ami to ekma chu mahaki mising na mahaku hunto yaram de hunto lami.
Yes Lord, you came to us your own and we rejected you.
Ado o prabhu na na koi marakta lakpi rami to ekma su ekoi nan haku yakide hundo ki.
You loved us with an everlasting love.
Na na matam su bu bu nu sibada na na ekoi bu sibi rami.
But we hated you without a cause.
Ado bo maram ya udana ekoi nan haku tu gacha ki.
But we thank you for your love which overcame our rejection, our hate. And finally, we thank you. You made us to receive your love.
Ado bo ekoi na naabo thagase marodi na haki nusi bado na ekoi gibu ekoi gitu katsawa na hundok ba kudeng ngambi do na na hang na ekoi bo loksan bi.
And thank you. You want us to do the same thing in our lives also.
Ado ga na hang na so ekoi gipunsi ado katsama na bado na hang na tapon ngi.
So that we will love others.
Maram di ekoi na tayi sumu nusi na bani.
Even if they hate us without a cause.
Makoi na maram yao do na ekoi bo tukasara pawudaso.
We will go to people even if they reject us.
Aduga ikhoi na mising na ikhoi bu yabidra pawodasu.
And through the power of love we may win them over.
Adude nuksebu ge pangal na ikhoi na mukhoi bu joita una bani.
Your love oneness into your fold.
Aduga naha ke nusibasina ama khatu aina punanawa.
You also want to use us as instruments of love who will win others into your fold.
Aduga nahang na su nusiba sibu atai singbu su nahaki silu waina punbada khulai waina sinaningi.
Yes Lord, greater than the atom bomb, greater than the hydrogen bomb, the greatest of all of powers is love.
Adudi hydrogen bomb atom bomb da hena kan ba adudi nahaki nusiba gi pangala sini.
And because of the power of love, we thank you. The gates of hell shall not prevail.
Ado nusibagi pangalasena maram moiduna aduguma noroki panchigundu thugai.
We thank you for these last days.
Aduga asigumba akwanma matam sidam tan habothagasari.
You have kept us in the last days.
Nahana khoibu akwanma matam da thambire.
And we thank you for the grace which much more abounds, much more over sin that prevails.
Aduga papta ki hena nahang na ikhoi bo thousand da hena thambi,
which is so freely abundantly available for us.
Adu masimo ikhoi ki damta ning khatam na ikhoi na phangjai.
So continue to guide us Lord and bless us.
Mara masina nahang ikhoi bo le palita na singbio.
We receive you Lord.
Adu prabhu nahang na ikhoi bo nahang po ikhoi na loksan jari.
We open up our hearts Lord.
Aduga ikhoi ikhoi hangto po loina na.
And let your love fill our hearts.
Aduga naha ki nusibna koi thamoi bu thalan bio.
Let your love flow through our lives.
Aduga naha ki nusibna koi thamoi thalan bio.
And may your blessing continue to be with us in the.
Aduga naha ki boras koi dalle pale itna makhasa thabio.
May we understand all the blessings of love.
Adudi nusibagi bor khodi mose koi khangba du ngamba yana ba.
As we just now read in Psalm 133.
Akoi na Psalm kunthram de pa ba sigumna.
We thank you for the blessings of the dew of heaven that can come upon us.
Madudi yam thagasei madudi adugum sarge goiba singadu ekoi da laknaba.
We thank you for the blessing of anointing of power and authority and life that can flow in through us in fellowship, in unity, in love.
Adudi ekoi nusibada amakata waina laibada asigum singasada ekoi bu thaujan biduna thaunoi binaba khudong chaba sigdamta thagasari.
We thank you for the availability of the already commanded blessing of life and blessing forevermore.
Aduga hanadagi hauna ikhoi bo bor amasung mara asikumba singa sigidam da warapi bo kudinga dam da thagachari.
Yes Lord, like Nicodemus, we don't have to be in dark concerning earthly, spiritual, blessings.
Adodi akhoi na taimam pan Nicodemus kon da taimak pan gi waiba thawai gi waiba sing adot akhoi samam na dona laina banate.
So guide us with your love.
Maramasin na ke nuksim na khoi bosing bio.
Fill us with your love.
Na ke nuksim na khoi bothalan bio.
We may endure in love.
Akhoi si nuksi boda makha tana laina ba.
We may overcome in love.
Akhoi si akhoi na nuksi boda ngamna na ba.
We may faith and hope and love in the love of God.
Adodi akhoi na nuksi ba masu thaja boda le payana na ba.
So continue to guide us and bless us. And may your blessing be upon our children and our children's children. When we are taught of the Lord, thank you, our children can also be taught of the Lord. When we are taught of the Lord, great is our peace. And when our children are taught of the Lord, there is greater peace. And you want the seed of the righteous, our children, to be mighty upon the face of the earth.
Maram di aduga naha ki dharma chen magi mahi aduna maru sing aduna isa sing su taung pan da asabu wehali.
So your blessing continue upon us and upon our children for generation to generation till you're coming.
Maram asina naha ki board sing asi ai koi da amadi koi isa isu sing lakata ba miron sing da satabi na bahai jari.
Be thou glorified in and through us.
Aduga naha ki ming asi ai koi gi ai koi da sahan biyo.
And into your hands we commit ourselves.
Aduga koi isa mun naha ki khud da sinajari.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Jesus Christ, amen.
Amen.